You may have your moments because, you know, you one man. So for me, if anybody needs to be feel any sympathy, it should be for me. I'm the one that's getting pulled apart.
Man, I know it's a lot, too. I know it's
and that's
a lot.
What I was going to ask. I know. Woo!
Yeah,
like, how you do it?
That's your man to be able to deal with multiple women's emotions. Mm-hmm. And it take even more of special women to be concerned with another woman's emotions.
That's true.
That is a special woman. And then people want to bring in religion or things. Whether you follow religion or you don't, but most people do. And most people talk about they believe in Christ and the second third. Well, he told you to love your neighbor as you love yourself.
So All right.
If God brought that man into your life and he was able to lift you up and put a rod in your back and have you stand strong and firm as a woman, that other woman mm-hmm. over here, that's God's daughter too. He knows. Yep. God knows the situation that his children are in because he orchestrates. So he knows that there's a lapse of men or a lack of men thereof. And that, so when you got a good man, why would you not want this woman over here to have that man as well? And I'm going to tell you why, because you're dealing with three to four elements. Hate, envy, jealousy, and I'll say those three things right there. Hate, envy, and jealousy. And insecurity.
Yeah.
So the insecure part is nothing wrong with that. Insecure is not a bad word. It just means unsure. I'm unsure.
Yeah.
I'm insecure about things. But that's where a good man is going to come in and lay down that foundation with that woman.
Ooh,
that
boom.
Let me drop some bombs together.
And everything you just named are the main reasons why people are held back from the greatness that they all have inside of themselves and the goals that they're not going to be able to achieve because they're too busy being in their own way.
And I know.